We have a tendency to think of our present situation in polarizing terms. Good and bad, up and down. Due to the seasonal nature of our life experiences, that's an easy trap for many of us. We overlook the fact that there are seasons in between, such as the season between graduation and the amazing job, between divorce and remarriage, between failure and the success. When God is shifting us to a new level or season, there will surely be moments of conflict, confusion, and crisis. The shift explores the ways we can survive times of transition with a courage that only comes when you're sure of God's purpose for your life.